joined the Congress Working Committee yesterday. There we discussed several issues with reference to the great situation which we have witnessed in the last few days in East Delhi. We decided that we should call on the President and hand over our demands. He very kindly agreed to meet us today, and I shall read out a few portions of our memorandum, and I shall start. You must undoubtedly be aware of the unprecedented violence, arson, looting, stone pelting and brutal murders taking place in the national capital over the last 4 days. Delhi, specifically parts of northeast Delhi, have been gripped by a wave of violence that has only grown in intensity with each passing day. Instead of taking active steps to remove, to remedy or defuse the situation, the central government has also, the newly elected Delhi government, have remained mute spectators as completely mindless rage, designed violence and organized looting of property has continued unabated. Due to the complete inaction on the part of the Home Minister and the central government, the violence has claimed the lives of at least 34 people and over 200 have been injured at last count. Several crores worth of properties and business have fallen prey to unchecked arson and looting. Rashtrapati ji, you are given the highest possible responsibility under the Constitution of India to act as the conscious keeper of this government and to remind it of its constitutional duty and the pillars of Raj Dharma by which any government must abide. We call upon you and the constitutional office you hold that the life, liberty and property of the citizens is preserved, secured and protected. We also reiterate that you should immediately call for the removal of the Home Minister, given the gross ineptitude, abdication of duty and his inability to contain the situation. We owe this to the citizens who have lost their loved ones, their homes, their livelihood, and most of all, their long-cherished amity and brotherhood. We hope you will take decisive action in the matter.
Sir,
would you like to add something?
Why not?
We called upon His Excellency the President of India to suggest to him that what has happened in the last 4 days in the national capital of India is a matter of deep concern and is also a matter of national shame, that 34 persons at least have died, over 200 people have been injured, is a reflection on the total failure of the central government to control the situation. And we requested the President to use his power to call upon the central government to protect and preserve its Raj Dharma, and so that the citizens of this country and this national capital are assured of peace, tranquility and justice.
मैम आपको लगता है राष्ट्रपति ने कुछ पॉजिटिव आपको दिया?
कोई आश्वासन मैम, किस तरह का आश्वासन?
उन्होंने उन्होंने कहा कि ही विल टेक कॉग्निशन ऑफ व्हाट वी हैव सेड इन इन आवर लेटर इन आवर मेमोरेंडम.
द प्रेसिडेंट हैज केप्ट क्वाइट मैडम सो फार एंड हैज नॉट इट इवन ट्वीटेड एन अपील फॉर काम.
वेल It's not for me to comment on that. He has assured us that he will look at the issue and we felt fairly satisfied.
मैम कल आपने गृहमंत्री के इस्तीफे की मांग की थी,
आज भी
बीजेपी कह रही है कि वो उसको कंडेम करते हैं क्योंकि जांच चल रही है, इस्तीफे की मांग नहीं होनी चाहिए.
बोलने दीजिए बीजेपी को, हम भी बोलेंगे, वो भी बात
जस्टिस का तबादला कर दिया गया.